Mukono, one of the biggest districts in central Uganda. 65% of the population are young people below the age of 25, and most of them are school dropouts. It's located 21 kilometers east of Kampala City, with a population of 596,804 people. Rogers Katende Solunjaji founded Music for Life, Mulia, a non-profit organization that uses music, dance, and drama to impact lives of thousands of young rural Mukono habitants.
Since I was young, I loved music. And all the way, I've been seeing music in Uganda and in Africa and comparing music with other countries or the Western countries. But I didn't go ahead like to do some music by myself. And I realized that we have to make a change in music. And from my community, many kids loved music, though they didn't have the platform where they can get inspired or even develop their talents in music. So I decided to start up a foundation in my home village that can be a platform with resources that can help these young kids grow up in an environment of music, but as we develop their talent, but also using it to raise some money to help them support their education.
Since existence, Mulia has trained a number of young people with music, dance, and drama skills, made stage performances, performed on local ceremonies across, and has managed to use the biggest percentage of its income to pay for tuition for the young ones in Mukono.
So when they come, they learn how to play drums, they learn how to dance, and then after that, we are looking for a market where they can perform. And when they get, we get this money, it also goes back to them to help them with their education. So it's two-way. We are raising a talent or nurturing up talents in music, but as well as also helping these young ones to have education.
Music for Life, enjigiriza amazina nga getugendo zinanga ku mikolo nenga sente zinatuyambanga ko school fees wafe
abazadde tebalina bulungi buyambi busobola kukulabirira abaana naddala mu byensoma kati n'olwekyo n'ensonga lwaki bateekawo ekitongole kino kyeyongereko mu maaso kisobole okuba nga kiweerera ku baana
nze ng'omuzadde mpulira bulungi nyera mpulira essanyu kubanga embeera kati weyatuuka omwana wo bw'aba afunye gulupu ng'eya manya nti ajja kubaako eky'omugaso mu maaso
Music for Life ekitufuula ab'enjawulo kiri nti abaana be tukola nabo twafuula mikwano gyaffe twafuula bato baffe twafuula baganda baffe era omwana asobola okuba n'ekizibu najja n'akugamba n'ofuna engeri gy'omuyambamu nga omuntu ow'omunda
Moving forward, Music for Life has a big vision for Mukono and Uganda at large.
We expect to have a center established with our training center for both traditional and international instruments. It will be equipped with instruments, both international and African instruments. And it will have also the administrative offices where we can carry out our operations. It will be having also a place where we train to make African drums and other instruments, and also training the younger kids how to do some crafts. These are all some of the income generating that we are looking at. And also we hope to have other co-curricular activities like sports, like volleyball and alike, to equip them also with that, and also a small garden where they can train agricultural practices, given that our country is also littered with farming. And then with that, in the 10 years, we hope to be able to have youth who will be around 22 years. because the average age is now 12 years. So in that case, we hope we shall have a real good band that can play any kind of instrument to any artist from around the world within the 10 next years. We hope, like, if we have any musician who would come up, wants to do the live music, we will be able to have a band from Mulya that can play the instruments that are related to that song that he might be working on. And also we shall be having a brass band that can be hired also by different people on different events that also we are looking forward to have.
Join our campaign to build a one-stop center. Moving forward, Music for Life has a big vision for Mukono and Uganda at large.
Anybody who would wish to really help would help to donate through the Bridges of Hope International. You can donate online, and this money will be reaching to us so that we can establish this center. And also anybody can come up and donate instruments that he has or is not using, can donate them to us. And also the main big thing that we need is to network us to different people who would need our service.